All right, guys, so this is the seated calf machine. What you're gonna do first things first, is you're gonna wanna make sure that this seat is set towards his, securely on his quad. Then he's going to lift through the balls of his feet. He's then gonna push the weight up, releasing the safety rack. Then as he comes down, he's gonna come down to control, pushing up again through the balls of his feet. Exhaling, holding it for a second or two, coming back down, pushing through the balls of the feet, exhaling. If you'd like to switch it up and you want to work more of the outer calf, he's going to rotate his toes outward. So he's going to rotate his toes outward, doing the same movement, coming down, and then pushing through the balls of his feet, working more of the outer calf. If you want to work more of the inner calf, he's going to rotate his toes inward, facing each other, same exact movement, coming down, pushing through the balls of his feet, and then concentrating on that squeeze up top for 1 to 2 seconds. Guys, that is the seated calf machine.